get going. Good morning. It is intervals today. So we're going to do a starter, which is going to be five rounds of two different moves, and there's a set number of reps. Then we're going to do our intervals. There's going to be five moves. Three are with a kettlebell, two are down on the ground, no weight. The first round we're gonna do 30 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. The second round we're gonna do 40-10. And the third round we're gonna do 50-10. There'll be a bit of a break while I change my timer in between each round. And then we're gonna do one move in between the two different sets. Okay, so let's get started. There is no equipment needed for the first our starter. It's going to be two spider push-ups, and you can do them broken up or together, and then 10 plank jacks. And we're gonna do this five times through. So your spider push-up can be down into push-up, and then spider knee for two, and then 10 plank jacks, or put them together, and then 10 plank jacks. And we're gonna do this five times. So you're gonna end up doing 10 Spider-Man push-ups and 50 plank jacks. Okay, who's ready to go? Two Spider-Man push-ups, 10 plank jacks, five times through at your own pace. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Last set. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, five rounds. Keep going if you're still going. We'll get started pretty soon. So, you can use a dumbbell or a kettlebell. We've got swings, staggered goblet squats, three-point press, mountain climbs, and staggered push-ups coming up. So we're gonna get going in about 30 seconds. That gives anyone a chance to finish. Grab some water if you need it. Get your equipment set up. Oh, I guess I should show you the moves. Let's do that first. Kettlebell swing. Okay, first move. Second move, staggered goblet squat. So stand in your squat stance, weight at the chest, step one foot slightly back, drop in the squat, step it back, step the other one back, drop in the squat, come back to center, step back. When I step back, I'm on the tippy toe, drop in the squat. Okay, move number three. We're gonna do an overhead press, pivot, overhead press, center, overhead press, pivot, overhead press, center, overhead press. Then move number four, mountain climbs, and move number five, staggered push up. Okay, now, those are our moves. Let's go in 20. Swings, first move. I'll do it this way, hopefully. I'll stay on screen and I won't hit anything. 10 seconds. Kettlebell swings. We're going for 30 this round. 30, 10. We go in 4, 3, 2, 1. Kettlebell, pull through. Hinge, use the hips to push the bell forward. Swings. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, staggered goblet squat. Weight here, step back on the toe, step center on the toe. Three, two, one, let's go. Seconds. Overhead press coming up. Three, two, one. Rest. Okay, overhead press. Press, pivot press, press, pivot press. Two, one. Let's go. Seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, hit the ground. Mountain climbs followed by staggered push-ups. Three, two, one. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, staggered push-ups. Forgot my fan. Two, one. Let's go. One hand steps forward, dropping a push-up. Back to center, then the other. Coming up. Okay. Kettlebell swings in 10 seconds. So now we've got 10 seconds extra time, working time. Three, two, one. Let's go, swing. You're halfway. Staggered goblet squats coming up. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Three, two, one, let's go. Twenty seconds. 3-point press coming up. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. 3, 2, 1, press. After this, mountain climbs, staggered push-ups. Seconds. Two, one. Okay. Mountain climbs, staggered push-ups. Last two moves, and we have 10 more seconds. Two, one. Let's go. Three, two, one. Okay, staggered push up. And then a lot of 10. We got one more round. Three, two, one. Let's go. To go. Three, two, one. Okay. Round two done. Let's add 10. So you get a little bit of a longer break in between. So, swings for 50, staggered squat, three-point breath, mountain climbs, staggered push-up. Okay, 15 seconds. 10 to go. Three, two, one, let's go. I need to go. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Stagger squat. Three, two, one. Get nice and low in that squat. Halfway. Three, two, One. Pivot press. Three, two, one. Nine seconds. And time. Okay, drop down mountain climbs. Three, two, one. Let's go. Going, 30 to go. That's how we started. Fifteen. Staggered push ups coming up. Three, two, one. Okay. Three, two, one. More than half. Four, three, two, one. Okay, in time. Grab water if you need it. We got one move coming up. We'll start at 50 seconds of work, then we'll go down to 40, then we'll go down to 30. We'll have breaks in between while I set my clock. So we're gonna be in plank again. One mogul, one kick through. And then one mogul, one kick through the other side. So a mogul, 2 feet jump to the outside, one hand back to center, kick through. So right hand, right foot to right hand, lift the right hand as you bring the left leg under and kick through. And then 2 feet jump to the left, and then left foot to left hand, lift, kick through. One mogul, one kick through. We do 50 seconds of work, take a break, and then do 40 seconds of work, take a break, and then do 30 seconds of work. Take a break. Okay, everyone ready? One mogul, one kick through, and I'm gonna move this. In 10 seconds. 50 seconds of work here, our longest working time. Three, two, one, let's go. One mogul, one kick through. Ugh. two, one. We go down by 10. We'll go in 20 seconds. Round two. We go in 10. One mogul, one kick through. Three, two, one. Let's go. Okay, we drop a notch. 10 seconds. Let's go in 20. 30 seconds. I'm gonna start on my left. That's where I finished. Let's go in 10. One mogul, one kick through. Three, two, one. Let's go. If you need it. We got five new moves coming up. Same format through the other interval circuit. Oh. Okay. We've got a dead stop swing, a pass-through lunge, an alternating snatch, hollow man, scissor clappers, and a Superman power up. Okay. So, dead stop swing. Pull through the legs just like a normal swing. Swing, bring it through, and then bring it out front, back to where you started. So, swing, back. Swing, back. Okay. Move number two, pass through lunge. So, my weight is in my right arm. I'm gonna step forward with my left leg and vice versa. So when I pass the weight through, it's from the inside of the leg to the outside. So left leg steps through, pass the weight, switch it to right. Pass the weight, switch it to left. Make sure if you're using a kettlebell, pass from one corner of the horn to the other. Okay, move number three. If you're using a weight, it depends on your weight. If I was using my 20s, I'd have to reach on either end. If I was using smaller weights, I could hold the ends. So, move number three is a snatch. So I'm gonna bring the kettlebell up from the ground to the weight. I'm gonna pull it up out of the legs and then lock it out at the top. So pull, lock, bring it down and switch, other side. Okay, move number four, on the ground, hollow man hold, scissor, clap. So I'm lifting my upper body and my lower body in together, trying to bring my ribs to the hips. Bottom of the ribs, top of the hips. And then Superman to plank or Superman to power up. So hands and feet leave the ground. Your choice which one you do. We start at 30 seconds of work, then we move up to 40. Then we move up to 50. Okay, who's ready? Let's go in 10 seconds. Dead stop swing. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pull through. Out front. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pass through lunge. I'll do it front. Hopefully you can see. 2, 1. Let's go. Seconds. 10 seconds. Hollow man. Hold, scissor claps. And hit the ground. 3, 2, 1. Scissor. Second. Superman power up or Superman to plank. 3, 2, 1. Dead stop swing. We're almost through this. Let's go in 10. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pass through lunge coming up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one, let's go. halfway. Seconds. 3, 2, 1. Hit the ground. Hollow man. Scissor clappers. 3, 2, 1. Superman power ups, and then one more round through. And we'll do a 50-40-30 finisher. Times. Seconds. Four, three, two, one. Okay. I'm gonna face my fan, I'm so hot. 3, 2, 1. Superman to plank or Superman power up. Okay. One more round. Let's level up one more time. 50 seconds of work. 10 seconds of rest. 5 moves to get through. And we do a finisher. Let's go in 20. Dead stop swing. First move. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 50 seconds of work. My mat broke. Those hips a good swing. Get that weight up. Halfway. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, pass through lunge. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. There goes it again. 15. Five, four, three, two, one, snatch. Three, two, one. Seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Let's hit the mat. Scissor clappers. 2, 1. Let's go. Halfway. Every time you need a break, you can drop down, take a break, and come back to it. Sometimes it's just to fix our form. We're getting sloppy as our abs are getting weak and tired. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, Superman power up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one. I'm done. Okay. Our finisher is one, well, it's two moves put together. We're gonna do it once, have 50 seconds of work. The second time through, it'll be 40 seconds of work. And the third time through, it'll be 30. Be a sprawl to a roll back. So from plank, jump in sprawl, roll back, come back to plank. Jump in sprawl, roll back, come into plank. Okay, this is it. Final moves. We do it 3 times and we are done. We go in 10 seconds. Plank to sprawl to roll back. Repeat, repeat, repeat. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Seconds. 4, Three, two, one. Okay, let's drop it down one. 40 seconds of work. Get yourself ready. We go in 15. We go in 10. Sprawl, roll back to plank, to sprawl, roll back. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, that didn't seem as long as the last one, and it wasn't. Sometimes, even though you drop time, it still feels long. Okay, dropping it down one more. Guys.